Hey, what's going on, guys? Mikos on 2836 here. Bringing another video of Resident Evil Zero. Sorry, guys, if I hadn't been, I hadn't made any videos in like 3 or 4 days. Yeah. I'm sorry about that, guys. I've been my mowing yard and all that, and having some family time too. So guys, I understand. So guys, just bear with me on this. So guys, what we're gonna do today is we're gonna do some more gameplay walkthrough of Resident Evil Zero. So guys, if y'all are new, y'all already watching this, y'all go check back on my other videos if y'all haven't watched them. Go check them out, and don't forget to go subscribe to my YouTube channel if you hadn't already, if you're new. So, alright, guys, let's get started. Alright, so as you know, that we, found the wings for the angel thing, so yeah. Now this fire key, I know there's one more, so I think I know where it's at. It gets downstairs. What? Gotta move. I think I know where it's at. I wouldn't doubt it. It'd be over here. Cause I already know it's gonna be it. Alrighty. And leeches.
What the?
Yeah. Hey, this ain't one, is it? The door is open, but there seems to be a keyhole anywhere. Yeah, I thought there was one. That was back here. Is there anything in here? I forgot. I don't know. Okay. Hey, Billy.
Come on.
Yeah.
Jeez, you need to come on, boy. I won't leave you behind. There has to be another one somewhere. I'm trying to find for the other fire. Okay. Yeah, let's go through here. Sorry. No.
Oh my god, what is this dude doing? Brother,
yeah. Yeah, I know I gotta turn that thing off, but I think that's way on.
No!
Okay, yeah, I've already been here. Yeah, we're gonna climb this ladder. I think this moves, don't it? I know it moves. Some reason that I can't figure out. Oh, Oh yeah, I forgot there's a disc. Dang it. Yeah, I have a disc for that or something. Back here, right there? Yes, there he is. Knew there'd be some one of them somewhere. Yeah. Use the fire key. You don't seem to need this key anymore, do I? Yes, sir. Alrighty. Now, found a door. Another fire door, actually. Please tell me. Alrighty. Press this button. There's a switch here. Flip it. Yes. Oh, it turns on the light.
Durr.
Forget it does that. Alright, Billy, you got moved, man. We can get out of here by ourselves. Ooh, what's up here? Can't get it. Gotta. Oh, yes. Give me that handgun ammo. Ooh, and there seems to be a thing here. Nope. Assistant Director's Diary. September 2nd. A useless bunch of trainers, as always. Where does headquarters find these idiots? We did get a couple of decent ones through, so can't complain, I guess.
Hey, weirdo, you want some darts?
William and Albert, they
don't
might
shoot
have
shoot
a future.
No.
September 25th.
Okay,
Scully will.
No! 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 I have an extra one.
They really are. Opposites, and they're always competitive in everything they do. There's something useless and cruel about them both. October 7th. Got a sudden call from the director. It was to tell me to encourage a revival between those two. It's the first time since this training facility was built. The director, Marcus, has ever shown interest in anything other than his research. Well, whatever. Orders are orders. I'm going to have them tearing at each other's throats, actually. Alright, Billy, you can get me stuff. Yes, give me shotgun ammo. Alright.
You stay here.
Are you sitting right here for a minute? What am I doing? I'm up high. Oh no. Yeah. Push. Push, Rebecca. Push. Here. I wonder what is up here. It's probably. There seems to be something here. Take an iron needle. Wait a minute. Wait just a minute. Is this for a,
this way.
Okay.
For a whatever it is. I probably know what it is for. Alright, let's go out of here. I know we have to go get that A card. Cause I know that's what we have to go get. It seems what I think I know what it is. I think I know what it is now. Alrighty. Alright. Let's go down here. Let's go through here. Because I think you can use these ones for a door, I think. Hope you can. If you can't, it's... free. Hang on, let me examine it. It could be part of some sort of indentation. There's a hole in the base.
Ow! Ow!
And go. Okay. Are you kidding me? Really? Man, I thought you can use these. I guess not. It had to be for something else then. I wonder what. Don't understand. What does it have to be for? It's gotta be for something, if I'm not mistaken. Let's go through here. Okay, we don't need to go through there no more. I don't think so. I don't really know. Wait, someone has used this computer recently. Okay. Can we both come up here?
Split up.
Roger.
Cause I don't know.
This
oh,
way.
What? Longer of any use no more? Are you kidding? Damn. Okay, never mind. What do we use this for? Frick. Well, what do we use this for then? Do we use it for the clock tower, I guess? Hang on, mate, guys. Guys, I'll be right back. Hey guys, I'm gonna go eat real fast, so y'all just wait for a minute, so guys will be right back. Alright guys, I'm back. Sorry about that. I had to go eat dinner also. Here. Look. Oh yeah, I forgot.
Duh.
Dang it. Sucker. Firing Kyra is in a state of panic. There doesn't seem to be anything of interest.
Yes.
Confirm me. I don't know what the heck. Okay. Trying to remember. Where do I go from here? I don't understand where the projector is. Okay, so I think. Let me. Yeah, dude, like, this is. It's cutting out for me right now. Ain't the projector like somewhere? So I know that I know. Oh, I thought there was a door right here. So I'm thinking wrong, I guess. I'm hating this already. Hang on a minute. Ooh. Hang it. There's a door on the inside, but there doesn't seem to be a keyhole anywhere. Time for is carved with an image of a clock. Dude, what? I don't understand. It could be part of some sort of decoration. There's a hole in the base. I know you gotta use this for something. Rain seems to be half lit up, but this guy's still covered with dark. Okay, this is like it. Billy, you gotta move, son. You gotta move all the way down here, dude, because I can't. I don't understand, dude. Like, okay, just never mind, I guess. game use it? I think it is for the stinking, whatchamacallit. That's for somewhere, I think. Don't understand. Do not. Well, I thought it would be for that, but I guess not. Dang it. Don't understand. Please tell me. No stinking bugs, I'll beat you. Honey. Aw, you. You turd head. Can't even get him through there, man. Can't even go down there. Okay, let's just go, cause and I'm messing with these stinking birds. It's a solid built clock, the minute hand is missing. Oh! Well, the dirt! Oh. I saw a build clock. Move the hands. Turn it hand. Nothing happened. Solid bill, move the hands. Is it supposed to be? I don't know. Okay. Now hang on a minute. Well, I don't understand. Power hand, lift, now turn to the left. Hold on a minute. I'm so confused. I hadn't done this in a while. Yeah, this puzzle's hard. Alright, our hand. Right, one more. Alrighty. There we go. Okay, so now them are unlocked. Good. Good riddance. Wow. Watch when we get back, there'll be stinking bugs, I bet you. I ain't gonna lie either. I forgot that thing, I thought that thing was gonna be for doorknobs and stuff, but I forgot that you had to do that. Alright, all them birds should be dead now, all them crows. Watch when we go back, there'll be all them stupid things. Oh, never mind. Guess I thought wrong. So, now we got it. Finally. Jeez. There's a typewriter here. Record data. Yes. Save it so I didn't do anything this time. Well guys, I hope you all enjoyed this gameplay walkthrough of Resident Evil Zero. Guys, don't forget to if y'all enjoyed it, please leave a like on this video. Subscribe to my YouTube channel if you hadn't already. Guys, if y'all are new, and guys, leave a comment down below, say what you think about it, and guys, I'll see y'all next time. Peace out.